So how do you build an effective cloud security strategy? The first thing you need to do is build out your network access control and user access control policies, just like you would for any on-prem system. But for cloud services, you're going to also need to include those specific cloud items. For example, access to instance metadata, which is very specific for cloud instances, that's something you want to have restricted, and you need to have a policy that states specifically how you do that control, how do you do that restriction. The second thing you need to do is you need to socialize those policies. You need to let everybody within the IT world and perhaps even outside of that within your organization understand why this is so important. And without resorting to, you know, fear, uncertainty, or doubt, you can just point to all the cloud breaches that have been happening lately and say, hey, listen, guys, this is real. This is what we need to protect our organization against. And this is the reason why we have these policies in place. And the third thing that you need to do is make sure that you've got reference architectures for common cloud service deployments already built, and let the project teams just run with them. Reduce the friction that project teams need, you know, have when they're trying to deploy a cloud service, and you're going to have a huge win on your hands right there.